There we go.
Hello, everybody. Welcome to another episode of Rare Bird Entertainment Gaming. I'm Andrea, and I'm here with Phoenix, and we're playing Minecraft. We're doing our underground living challenge. And Andrew started building a tree farm. So that's going to be an interesting project.
It works now. That's all that matters. Right now I'm more worried about turning our front wall into...
Oh, saplings. Saplings. I love you.
Yeah, plant one where that one was, and then I'll have to redo the math to figure out, put the rest in the chest for now.
I wonder...
I gotta redo the grid. Okay. There we go. We got a brick wall now.
Beautiful.
You can get almost the height needed from the ground. And there went my pickaxe again. In the update from when I last made a tree farm, they changed the lighting for it.
So it doesn't need as much light?
Yes. Because before it was put four torches around it. You need four blocks in between, but it said build a 9x9 room, so this doesn't add up.
Maybe it's just for one tree.
Because the next sapling would be there if we did four blocks apart. There. But that's going to be too close to the walls. Do it. doesn't have to be perfect. We don't have to have a ton of trees growing. Just, even four would be fine, really. So, I'm gonna try and do that.
Would you like a loaf of bread?
I'm good right now.
Well, I'm gonna put it in the chest.
We're gonna have to do some chest organization too. Okay. So, in theory,
Come on. I see obsidian. Grab that bone meal.
Yep. I tried it and it didn't work. Which sucks. Okay. I've already harvested wheat once, too.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I have to expand that farm, too, so that we have, like, a ton of wheat growing. So we know the centermost tree will grow. All these ones I've planted since, no guarantee. And I've got to plant another one. Where's my dirt? There's my dirt. Yeah, we went way over on the last one. It's all good, because a lot of this is set up boring stuff right now. Okay. As soon as I get this evened out, though... I can actually play the game soon. Hey, we got another tree.
Cool. Just blindly ran somewhere.
Never good.
Nope. think I'm going to go ahead and make some iron armor.
Go for it. You're venturing out anyways. You can use your pickaxe.
It's fine. We don't have any sticks, do we?
No, but we have planks. Because I've made that new tree into planks already.
Okay. I feel a little bit better about going out in the world. But first,
dropping saplings, why not?
Oh, I know why. I found a zombie spawning ground.
This thing says not skeleton. Because that would be perfect for farming bone meal.
Let's see, we got rotten flesh, beetroot seeds. Those are pointless. Bone apple. String, music disc, name tag.
You might as well take the music disc.
Sure.
Because then we can play music when and if we ever make a new box. Hey, we got another tree growing and it's one of the new ones.
Awesome.
Okay, where does this one go? It goes here.
Thank you. things.
Resources just making our tree farm. You need to be mined out. Or up here. And another new tree. Dang. This tree thing working out.
It's awesome.
For two of them. But hey, two trees growing periodically. I get it completely evened out, we'll be having six trees grow regularly.
Right on.
Problem is right now I really need to clear out inventory space. Unless you got an idea for something to use an insane amount of cobblestone, I need to go find lava.
Well, I discovered some underground somewhere.
Or a pit. Pit would work. Okay, cut that out.
So, I am going to go down into the mine that you've been exploring. Once we build a fishing rod, we can try fishing in that underground lake.
Yeah, that's true.
Doesn't seem to be much of anything over that way.
Oh, I forgot to make torches.
I got 8. Here's Papa. And a skeleton. And an enderman. And a bunch of zombies.
You should probably take some food with you. I have some bread.
I'm fine.
Well, there's 2 loaves of bread in this chest.
Yeah, right now I don't care. I'm not leaving. If I can find the way back out. That's a completely unexplored path here. Here's coal. And there's a pit. And that's exactly what I wanted. Figure out once again how to get out of here. It looks like it's that way. Done by the end of the week's episode, but we're almost there, so you might want to get to a get back and get back up.
Alright. I need sand. And I need freaking sugar cane because I don't have a map. You don't have a map either, do you?
I have a map.
Okay, good. I do need a map because...
Another tree. So now I got three different trees.
We're gonna look for diamonds.
Spawning.
And we're gonna do the whole Y12 thing.
We will. That's my next big thing to make after I finish getting the tree room built. It's just, we need lumber like crazy. So, oh, I am out of dirt. That is fine though. I want to check something out. See what I think of this. I'm a little different. Yeah, I might do that. Okay, make those into planks. Throw the planks into there. I'm good when you are. Mind that it'll probably be another week before we're back to this.
All right, everybody. See you next time. Mm-hmm.